With Office 2016 and Office 365 clients, we've made significant updates to the servicing model. And over the next couple of minutes, I'm going to show you your options for either taking monthly updates with security and feature updates, deferring those updates to 3 times per year using the deferred channel, and other controls that you have to subscribe to first release builds in both current and deferred channels. So let's start by looking at the software update model for Office 2013 and Office 365 ProPlus. Now then we had both security and feature updates, and those were delivered every single month. Now we still have those with Office 2016, and that's what's called the current channel. So you continue to get both security and feature updates on a monthly basis. We heard from a lot of you, however, that you'd like to receive fewer feature updates per year, but continue receiving security updates. And that's what the deferred channel is all about. So if we take a look at the deferred channel, what happens is your security updates come every single month, but feature releases are not only deferred by a few months, in this case 4 or more months, but also only land 3 times per year. In addition, the deferred channel can be supported for up to 8 months with security patches. So you have the ability to keep the deferred channel in place for 2 cycles of deferred channel builds. If we look at that over an entire year, that means that 3 releases will have 3 different streams of security updates that get applied to them. And again, I can choose to skip one of those deferred channel builds. Now, one other thing that we have is the ability to run first release with either deferred or current channel. And the way that looks is here. So first release for deferred channel gives you the ability to receive security and feature level updates in advance of the 3 times per year drop that we make with those builds. And the first release for current channel also provides essentially what's the same as the Office Insider builds previous to the current channel receiving those feature and security updates. The new update model is based on your feedback and provides new options for implementing change less frequently. The deferred channel is useful if you have add-ins and want to continue to receive security updates against deferred channel builds for up to 8 months. Now, all of these can be configured by either using group policy, the configuration XML templates during installation, or via the admin portal if users self-install Office. Thanks for watching.